All right, so the last one that we have got the ACC title game, and that will be Pitt and Wake Forest in Charlotte, North Carolina. This is going to be an ABC game, by the way. Hey, Felica's not going to be at this one. They're going to hang out at the SEC championship game, I heard. So, team totals on this. Obviously, these are two high-flying offenses, etc. Wake Forest team total is 35. Pitt team total is 37. The total for the game is 71.5. And I think the only way that you can go on this is Pitt's team total over 37. Because I think that there is a world, to use some of your phrasing, there's a world in which Wake Forest can get shut down a little bit on offense by that Pitt defense. Pitt is number 4 in defensive adjusted sack rate, and Wake Forest is number 1 of 4 in giving up that sack rate. So it's there's a strong chance that Wake Forest may not get to that 35, and I don't see any way that this Wake Forest defense finds a way to slow down Pitt at all. I think Mark Whipple and that offense with Kenny Pickett is going to roll. So give me the over 37 for Pitt.
Yeah, we disagree with that. Now, I think it's going to be a hellaciously high-scoring game. I think they bust the 71, whatever it is, by a lot. There's just no chance Pitt's going to shut this offense down. There's zero chance.
Okay, okay. So you're going to do the full game over 71.5.
Yeah, I think that's a lock, a complete lock of the whole weekend.
Yeah, you might be right about that. You might
look. I said this right several weeks ago. Outside of a couple of teams, Wake scoring 50. If you want to beat them, you got to get to 50. Okay, a few teams got them to the 40s and made it look ugly, but nobody's held this team in the 30s.
Yeah, no, you're right. You are right. The only one that was able to do it was Clemson, and I don't think Pitt's defense is that good.
No, not even close. Not even a little bit.
I love it. All right. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.